As we all know that we are all going through this COVID-19 pandemic, everybody is scared to come out of the house, and it's very important that we take care of ourselves, maintain a safety measures. But at the same time, we cannot neglect our health issues, especially when coming to the heart problems. During this pandemic, they are approaching the doctors very late. The heart attack patients usually presenting to the hospital very late, where by that time there are some damage happened to the heart muscles. So in these situations, any kind of symptoms which you feel that it's because of the heart, then you have to approach without any fear the doctor, because the late comes the more complication. So we at Manipal, we are taking utmost safety precautions, starting from the patient entering the hospital to visiting the doctor and leaving the hospital. So I don't think the patient should hesitate to approach the doctors if in kind of situations like where they have very high blood pressure, which is not controlled even after taking medications, and patients is having chest pain even of not subsiding with any kind of medications after approaching the local physicians. Patients with heart problems, they're very much prone for this COVID-19 infection complications. So any kind of worsening of symptoms, do not hesitate to visit the doctor. We at Manipal Hospital, we are available for the direct consultation with all safety precautions taken for the patient as well as the healthcare and the supporting staff.